And those monsters of the powerboat world are back in Newcastle this weekend for the Australian Offshore Series. To be raced tomorrow, most crews opted to test their machines on the circuit late today, including new boat AFT. This is the view that owner-driver Chris Rosch will enjoy at the helm of his machine that moves along thanks to twin 525-horse-powered Mercury engines. With top speed a tick over 200 kilometres an hour, he won't get much of a chance to sightsee.